In this video, we will be creating this conveyor belt. Once again, we'll have to start with the same cross section. Let's see here. Let's go from new file, part, okay, from the units terminals. So go for sketch, set up the front plane, then create the circle of diameter 190, just as before. Take a line here, somewhere in the circle, down, vertical, and then also shading the circle. Try to check whether it is functioning properly. Then take a center line from here, vertical, press escape to come out. Now we need to mirror entities. Entities to be mirrored, this line, mirror about, select this center line. Okay. Drag the lines to check whether they are functioning. Now you just need to provide the dimension. Scale lines. It is 76. Yes. Then go for trim. Base to the circle. Make sure you are not doing it at this midpoint of the line. Dimension. Of this, and then we need to create a mirror of this circle. Let's take a mirror center line from the origin to here, vertical line. Press escape and then select circle. Go for mirror entities. You can see the arc has been selected here. The circle mirror about line with this, both are selected properly. Again, just drag and check how the circles are moving. The distance between the circles is again 130. Let's give it. Now that the whole diagram is black, just need to extrude it. So the correct region has been selected already. Thickness is 32. That's it. Save this file. You can see that it is called as a cover plot. So let's save it as a cover plot. That's it.